We can't tell where anyone is.
Phase 1's officially complete.